reducing the deficit by $1.7 trillion, lowering costs,